And we're back.
One word, princess. It's ironic because she grew up to be anything but royalty. Now she's a disgusting pile of guts, shit, and vomit. And you made sure of that.
No joke, look at Harkin's body.
I know, I have every orifice of that pig on me.
Day 21. After extensive skeleton surgery.
Boston.
Hey, stop shooting your gun at me. The game is out there, idiot. Ah! Ah! Ah, my balls!
This is incredible. Whoever came up with this game is absolutely
$10.
I like how when you shoot the chain, it still makes like a bullet noise. This is incredible.
I really don't know what's waiting out there today. You just need to go find out.
Let's paint it black. Oh wait, we can't.
I'm green.
Alright, then I'll be...
This is paintball extreme. Turn it down. Continue the good fight. Be arming. Continue unloading on the pigs. Paintballs. Paintball guys falling.
I need to heal up. Oh, I don't have any milk either. Oh. I'm requesting support.
You're telling me.
I'm gonna get some help. Wow, they actually explode in colors too. Don't come over to the barn. Please don't come over to the barn.
Now, bait! Blood and bait! Now, three colors of the rainbow! Three colors of the rainbow! Tired of regular old bacon? Don't worry, we have you covered. At Blood and Bacon, we made the colors of the rainbow bacon. Now, your favorite colors! There's shitty green, shitty yellow! You want more than that.
Bye, guys. Alright, that's good for me.
Paintball, coming this fall. Are you a K&A? This is hilarious.
Ah, 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 my ball. All in a day's work, buddy. Let's continue.
Day 21. Paintball.
Now day 21. Day 22.
Oh, yeah.
New pickup at the grinder.
After we're done chit-chatting here, I'm gonna open that barn door, and you get out there and do your job.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Hey, you know, that's really starting to get annoying.
Hey, that's oh, what, whose colors are those? Australia?
Brazil?
Oh yeah, electrical fence.
Do it.
Oh hey, look, we got a fist. Oh, this isn't what I think it is. And a melee.
Grenade time! Oh, milk time. Oh, they're juggling me!
Do 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 lady.
Oh, what? What's that?
You'll see in my video.
That was hilarious.
What do you got?
That was awesome. Can you hear that?
Yes.
Oh my god. I just disintegrated them.
Wait, hang on. I was so scared. We should take some time and just paint this whole entire area.
We should. We should take some time and actually paint the picture.
Where are we gonna be, oh, what's his name? The guy who used to draw pictures and be like, that's a pretty little tree.
You know what I mean, though. Nice little pretty trees back there.
What's his name again?
That was Bob Ross.
Yeah, let's be Bob Ross. But right now, we're painting a beautiful yellow landscape.
Austin, look what I made. And he's drooling. No, it's just a clown. It's a vampire clown now. Oh, it's an evil vampire clown. Oh, man. And then complete with his vampire clown hair. This actually is looking pretty good. And he's also, his entire body consists of just legs and a head. And there's his tie. Beautiful. Oh, absolutely beautiful.
Look. Oh no, that wasn't going to be his tie. You see, there's a circle there, and
oh.
Billy.
You know what?
Oh, you missed you, bro.
I'm going to have to do this. Goodbye. I have no hands anymore.
Oh jeez, run back! Because we can't revive each other!
I know. I wondered why you were trying to... Why you got on it, too. Well, now we have to redo it. I'll cut out my audio for this part.
Yeah. Alright, well, while we die, slowly...
I'm gonna have it in black and white and, like, zooming in.
Spit out in your own blood.
This is incredible. Well, Austin. I do believe this is the best game you've gotten for a dollar. Such a shame it had to end like this. I like how I could still move my arms.
Someone died!
This may be the best series I've ever put on the channel.
Nah.
You see? That wasn't so tough. You made it.
That one's so tough.
Stick your tongue here. Okay. What we got now?
Don't forget to grab a second weapon off the wall. I don't want you going out there with just a pistol.
Wow, is that really what you're going to tell us on day 23? You know what, man?
What'd he say?
He said,
hey, watch where you're pointing at. Don't forget to grab a second weapon off the wall. I don't want you going out there with just a pistol.
That's literally what he said.
Wow. You haven't played this game before.
Oh, their armor.
So this means...
I could leave paintballs, dude. Are quite effective.
Dude, they are a lot tougher than you think.
They're slow. I'm coming. Give me covering fire. Roar!
Okay, let's get some more stuff.
I didn't use any. Wow, they look scary.
Not a fan of soft little meat. Don't worry, red-blooded baby has you covered. This summer, we're bringing out our new brand of armored pig. Armored pig, give it there. The pig meat for your kind. It's not branded by any
were you
branded.
Were you singing the zoo song? The zoo race song?
I would say like... I don't know what I was singing. Did it really sound like that?
Yeah, that was the song in the main menu of the zoo race.
On your carpet, man, God loves you! Not it.
That game. Sometime we have to play that. I wonder if it's available.
Oh, it was taken down because of Christianity.
I thought it would be taken down because I don't know. I have no idea. It was because it's too beautiful.
I think when I shoot, you light up. No matter where you are, you light up.
Yeah, you too. That?
Let's go.
Oh, it's right here, Austin. It's jerky. Look.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
what?
It's exploding.
Too soon?
That's how it ends. With, oh, look, it's exploding. Faster than me.
Well, yeah, because I have a supercomputer that can be able to process a game.
I
want to
play PlanetSide better, okay? I like PlanetSide.
Well, it's a new day and a new chance to survive. Sorry, that's all I got for you. Really.
Okay. I'm ready. Are you ready?
Nope.
There's a small one.
Come me. There's gotta be like
hey,
one,
see
two,
how they
three,
knocked down that silo?
Four.
It was my mistake mixing that grain with steroids. And now I think they're all eating it.
Oh.
That's how it ends. That day ends with, yeah, I suspect that thing that's, you know what, you gotta think, this guy who made the game, that's probably his voice, and he probably was just like, can I say during these moments? That's all. You're killing.
Hey, you know, that's really starting to get annoying. Bang, bang. Just remember, when you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. Well, maybe you can. I'm stuck on this wall.
Good advice.
Oh, nice.
Listen to that music. It's so poor quality, it almost sounds like it's coming through your mic, Austin. Take him down, take him down. How do steroids make pigs turn into skeletons? Oh, look at this MLG gameplay here. How come you're always getting hurt? I've noticed that now. You're always getting hurt.
I don't know.
New weapon.
All right, let's go check it out.
Hey, oh, that's it. Now you're gonna have to deal with me.
Ah. Oh my God. So did you not take any damage from
okay.
his grenades?
Okay, I opened the door for you. You know if you had to fight those creatures with your bare hands, and you knew some karate, you could use the pork chop. Get it?
I was going to shoot him and then it ended. So wow, he actually shot grenades at us because we kept shooting him.
He what?
He shot grenades at us.
Oh, my balls!
He did it! He just did, Austin. You did before. You shot him and he's like, now you're gonna have to deal with me. And he threw all these grenades at you.
Every time you do,
I did not see that.
Are you kidding me?
No!
Maybe it didn't happen on your screen.
Hey,
oh, that's it. Now you're gonna have to deal with me.
Ow! Well, that's what happened, and you missed it.
No, I saw it this time. There you go. Good to go.
I'm not. Oh, I need some water. Oh, it's not working. I have no arms. Oh. Infinite ammo. Oh, yes. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. What a game for the month of Ashton.
I'm 4th of July. He knows it's not 4th of July.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun.
I wish I could have seen that.
I like how the Uzi has like a 60 round mag. It's not really an Uzi,
all right,
though.
Alright, you know the drill. You grab a weapon, I open the door, and you go out blazing. Kill everything that moves. Got it?
Stop. I'm making a rainbow. He's a happy farmer.
Hey, stop shooting your gun at me. Aw, come on. You really want me to die? Why do you keep shooting me? Hey, aw, that's it.
Oh, no.
You're gonna have to deal with me.
No!
Himself.
And then he died. The end. Oh, these are tough. Oh. Oh my god, Austin. I'm down.
Wow.
They wrecked me. Get me, Austin. Get me.
I couldn't do anything, I'm sorry.
What was that? Austin?
Insert day 72, 27.
72.
Alright, let's get started.
Alright, kill everything that moves.
Oh, go out.
Got it.
Day 27.
What?
Grab a weapon, I open the door.
Four.
All right, let's do this for real.
Okay.
It's in the open door.
All right,
you know the drill. You grab a weapon, I open the door, and you go out blazing. Kill everything that moves. Got it?
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Do this!
Oh, come on!
you're just
pulling it now.
Alright.
I like how the guns don't actually fit the shadows correctly. That's fun.
Oh yeah. Anyway, let's keep going.
Alright, you know the drill. You grab a weapon, I open the door, and you go out blazing. Kill everything that moves. Got
it. Day one! Back to the beginning, everyone! This series is not ending until we name it all. No, but seriously, have that.
And we're back. Okay.
All right. You know the drill. You grab a weapon. I open the door.
Okay. Now we need to progress.
Okay. We're done.
We can already do that so many times.
Start it over. I have to escape and I can reset the level to wherever I want.
I know, and I can't do that.
What's that like?
Oh.
Right.
You know the drill. You grab a weapon, I open the door, and you go out blazing. Kill everything that moves.
I'm going to see the BFG.
Got it?
Soon.
Why?
Yeah, the movies. That's a movie that's out.
The BFT. What movie is BFT? Oh!
Help. Oh yeah, that's right, because this is the- Oh, I drunk the wrong one. Well, that's fine.
Also, she's in here, and all that shit.
You hold down the shift, you do what?
Face, I'm sorry.
Oh. Punch them to death. That's right. That's why it's super effective.
Cause I'm sick! Sonic the Hedgehog!
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh no, I can't carry anymore. The Disney fans. The BFG stuff. SMG, oh my gosh. Dude, you gotta go over my hands, dude. My hand is so small. Like, I'm not even handling this right now.
Ow! You know where Russians get their milk?
No.
Moscow. Get it?
Oh.
J27. Day 27. Oh, it's nighttime. Ooh. I wonder what's going to be going on now.
Here comes another day. You better decide what you're gonna do and what your plan of attack is. Because once you leave, that barn door's locked.
Alright, have fun.
For you.
Oh, what was it? It was yet another zombie survival.
Yeah, and I'm like, this is so stupid!
That's the game that sucks.
Can't buy anything for myself?
Yeah.
People buy it for me? And who thought that'd be a good idea?
Whoa! Austin, I think we... A part of something just flew up into the forever.
Anyway, let's head back.
When you come back in here covered in blood, now I know your job's done. And you cleared out every last one of them.
829!
Denon.
Isn't there 50 days to this game?
Maybe this is the last? No, wait, no, because we have one. Actually, you see that skull up there? Maybe there's another secret weapon.
Where?
Right here. There's actually one on this side, too. Did you hear that?
All I hear is clicking on my ear.
When I shot the skull at me. Like,
get that damn flashlight out of my face.
Okay.
My name's Blurry Face, and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face, and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time. In the good old day. The weather's nice, and it's another great day for shooting shit on my
phone. Are there more skulls around here?
You have no excuse for hanging around here, unless you just want to hang out with me.
There is a... Yeah, before we go up, why is it green?
I don't know. I'm getting... Oh, there's another skull.
Hey, you discovered the secret of the three skulls painted in my barn.
Oh.
That's right. Well, the secret is, three people died here 3 years ago. See, there was a big fight in here, and I was the only one that survived. Now you can stick that tidbit in your hat. Hold on to that for a while.
So is that why he's, like, impaled?
Yeah, so there was a fight, and he's the only one that survived the fight.
So, wait, hold on. Austin! Praise the sun.
I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face, and I don't care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
That's what he sings.
When the mama sang us to sleep when I was stressed out.
Well, that's scary.
My name's Blurry Face, and
hey, look,
I
Boris
care
Mel.
What you think. My name's Blurry Face, and I
it was Boris Mel
time
before.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when mama sang us to sleep when I was stressed out.
Okay.
My name's Blurry Face,
oh my
and I care.